Hey guys, I really tried to make you a video today, but unfortunately, everything I tried just fell through. So, here's a video of why I can't be making you a video today. I'm really sorry, but just hear me out. So I was gonna make a vlog about my day, but all I did was go to school, and I figured you're watching videos so you can avoid things like school, so that was a no. Then I thought, hey, might as well tell them a story, but then I realized I'm a terrible storyteller. So I considered doing something on politics, and then I realized you don't know anything about politics, so that's a no. And I could have done the cinnamon challenge, but I'm allergic to cinnamon, so unless you want to see me die or something. If you fall into that category, you are sick. I even tried doing a collab with my dog, but he wouldn't sit still long enough. And let's be honest, I don't have any real life friends who'd want to make a video with me. So then I decided I'll do a movie review on Ponyo! But I haven't seen the last 10 minutes, so that really couldn't work out. And I even tried writing a song about procrastination, but I just couldn't finish it.
I can't make a video today, I'm writing a song
I could have done a gaming video, but I can't figure out how to set up my stupid Xbox. And then the ultimate idea came to me. I'll do the old school Dear Body video. But I thought I'd wait on that one. Huh, get it? Wait. Oh, come on, I came up with that by myself. Anyways, I thought I'd do a Q&A video, but there's kind of this unspoken rule that unless you have at least 50 subscribers, there's really no point in seeing that I'm only at 20. At one point, I was so desperate that I thought, I'll just get the weather forecast. Never seen one of those on YouTube before. Newsflash, there's a reason no one's done that. I have to give the forecast of the entire world. Yeah, bright idea, Natalie. We don't all live in the same place. Someone commented on my last video and they said I was pretty. Oh, that's not an excuse. I just thought I'd mention it. Thank you. Anyways, so I couldn't just sit down and record a vlog because I'm having a really bad hair day, hence the hat. And I would have tried doing the accent challenge video, but considering that I'm not British or male, I figured no one would watch that. So those are my excuses, and instead of making a video, I just decided to make a video of all the reasons why I couldn't make you a video. I'm really sorry for no video today, guys. Thanks for understanding, and I'll see you tomorrow.